spending your time, your wonderful, blustery Sunday with us today. These 175 families are spread throughout Whatcom County. So some of them are in our own properties that we own. Some of them are housed through the Bellingham Housing Authority, and the rest are housed through private landlords that are willing to take Section 8. I gotta give a shout out to Kiwanis. You guys have been partners with us for so long. Thank you so much to both Hagen and Hepler's for providing everything for our Thanksgiving. That's never happened before. So thank you so much for your support.
Just so grateful for the opportunity, first of all. Hagen has been here for 84 years in our community. To me, at Thanksgiving is that family time that's created by sitting down and sharing a good holiday meal. Such a special thing that we can bring that to families that might have otherwise not been able to have that. You know, since I've had my kids, it allows me to reflect on the years past. Everything that we have to be thankful for, our health, having a steady job and income, being able to support my family and come together.
I'm Keston with Hemplers. This time of year is really special for all of us. We make hams, bacon, and sausage, and with our products, we feel really fortunate that we can bring families together. And over one of our, you know, crafted products, we're providing, you know, a wonderful meal and family time. It's just really special for us to be able to give back that kind of experience and partner with Lydia Place.